We are back, ladies and gentlemen, and this match is, you know, let him do it. It is. Comes the number one contender for the United States Championship. And because we're getting prepped for Random Melee Palooza 2023, when we're going to combine every title for one major championship, this young man here, since joining the roster, has had a tremendous early showing as Speedy Easton McDonald, who has titles all over the place, in and out of the ring. Here he looks to earn and to add to that legacy. Wow. Explosions everywhere, fireworks, and then some. This is going to be a serious test for the current United States champion, Jaden Brooks, as these two young men are tremendous real-life superstars and real-life dream masters. So many tremendous athletes and so many amazing people in the world. You'd be amazed sometimes how much talent is out there in the world. Speaking of which, time for the United States champion. And Jaden Brooks makes his way into the ring. The American boxer Jaden Brooks getting ready to go in there yet again. All new entrance video for 2023. Ready to get in there and show the world what he is capable of. Jaden takes the ring. This will be the first time these two met in the ring. And to my knowledge, this may be the first time they've interacted, but that is neither here nor there. This is going to be very, very evenly fought, I would imagine, with these two young athletes and superstars. It is for the United States Championship. This is Easton's first opportunity at a title, one-on-one. Well, let's hear it. Speedy Easton McDonald.
And introducing the champion.
Oh, muscle.
All-star, undisputed United States champion, the American dream, the brawler, Jaden Brooks.
So, as mentioned, where we just combined the MMA and the BA championship, we are also going to be combining the United States, the Telenet, and the Icon Championship into one title, as well as the European Championship that you just saw. So at Random Melee Palooza, each of those champions will be involved in Random Melee Palooza as well. And it will be a very interesting warm-up as Easton taking it to the champion early on. You know what? You have to respect that out of the young man. You want a competition, you go after the champion, you give it your all. And Jaden Brooks with a dragon sleeper. And that neck's not supposed to go that way, but it is going that way. Easton able to get out of it. Easton is a collegiate wrestler who is very much accomplished in Greco-Roman wrestling, as well as multiple other sports. When you say super athlete, Speedy Easton McDonald very much might be that, very much meets that criteria as a super athlete. This is early on in his career here. First full year will be, and Jaden Brooks is getting a near fall on the challenger. Fans here pretty sick and twisted, I might add. As Jaden Brooks with a takedown and now looking for a toy. I don't know, this is out of character for Jaden. Jaden perhaps feels that he needs a little, Easton able to move out of the way with a clothesline. No gimmicks necessary. Superman punch. That was uncharacteristic for the champion, and Easton almost became the new United States champion. So as mentioned, each of the champions will be involved in random Melee Palooza, as well as other top performers. And the idea would be that we're going to crown a new cross champion. The people who will be the only persons who are excluded from that is the MMA Grand Prix champion. As we just saw, we have a new MMA Grand Prix BA champion. As Easton McDonald drops an elbow from halfway across the ring into the heart of Jaden Brooks to pick up the win in his first United States Championship. What an unbelievable performance. And what a, as we mentioned before, this is going to be an even fought battle. Both these young men have tremendous heart, drive, and dedication, work ethic, different styles and so forth, and different goals in mind, but nonetheless, that Superman punch was tremendous. And look at this elbow from halfway across the ring. And that is a huge feat there for the United States champion. Unbelievable.
Well, just super athlete, Speedy Easton McDonald.
So Easton McDonald has become the new United States champion. And of course,